In this video, we will reduce the fraction 7 divided by 14 in its simplest form. We see that both the numbers 7 and 14 is divisible only by 7. Therefore, we will divide them by 7. And by doing so, we will get 1 in the numerator and 2 in the denominator. Now see that we cannot simplify 1 divided by 2 further. So 1 divided by 2 is the simplified reduced form of 7 divided by 14, and this is our final answer. Thank you for watching.